You'll soon have more options for enjoying the outdoors. Starting on Saturday, the city of Tampa is reopening all of its parks, dog parks, and beaches. You'll also be able to use walking trails, skate parks, and kayak launches, but only if you practice social distancing and gather in groups of no more than 10 people. If you want to play tennis or pickleball, only 2 people are allowed on each court. And to use the city's athletic field, you do need to call ahead to secure your time slot. We posted the number to call on our website. Head over to abcactionnews.com.